men point to the voice may be given as thumb from the computer. My life works, he says, but it isn't all life's work. You see, we store information like an Escher painting. It shouldn't all fit in there, but it does. And every day we manage to fit more and more into smaller and smaller spaces, until one day, she says, we'll be able to fit all the information the world has, everything that everyone knows and believes and dreams, into nothing. Largest land-dwelling mammal. We'll process away at nothing and understand everything. We'll think of a word and the information will slip in, not through our ears or eyes, but straight through our skin. Information will breathe in and out of us, permeate our skin. Our knowing will be as deep as it is wide. You see, our work here is to learn so much, to be so full of knowing, that all there is left to do is unknown. Humanity must get to a point where we let go. We leave the useless ideas and the spent ideologies in the recycle bin, like an adolescent brain shedding neurons, like a snake slithering from its old skin, like an old man who's come to understand everything. We'll be right back.
when he beats his boss, and he would be free. It's not a color of joy or pain, but a prayer that he sends from his heart's deep core. We'll be right back.
Long. très long. Long. We'll be right back. Thank you. so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up the door. Filled with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do.
Thank you.